Stand by. Stand by. tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
Station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Cutter Edwards. Could you be worth a look?
If I check it out, I'll let you know. I see out.
Sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
see you.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't. A little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Thank you.
for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Reading a quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Ike?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
For a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Lockdown activated.
Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Reading a quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Got it!
Thank you.
You could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on! Step into the gravity flow. I dare you.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates. Spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates. From environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates. Environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die.
Thank you.
It's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
I can see the shuttle readouts. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid, bloody ancient techno. Oh. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Thank you.
the launch chamber. Beginning systems check. Systems nominal. System check complete.
As fast as I can!
You did it! He did
yes!
it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, Locke, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Driving, Conning Tower.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't. A little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine activated.
Quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I'll look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Got it!
Thank you.